Here you can see the MotherBone PiOne and the BeagleBone Black P9 and J1 connectors. Here's the P9 and J1 connector. You simply plug this on top until it goes down on top of the standoffs. Put your four screws in, and now it's installed. It's just as easy to install the Raspberry Pi. You simply note pin 1, plug in the ribbon cable connector. The other end simply plugs into the header on the Raspberry Pi. It's just that easy.